I can't believe this. First time for everything. I was gone for about an hour. I left my garage wide open. All of my mowers are still there. Jeez Louise. Focus, focus.
Into the state taking $200 million in non-coastal money.
much time. Look at the crew here. Finally, some good news. Had a text just came in from an estimate that I did. Let's see here. I'll read it. Hi, this is blank. I won't say her name. At blank address. I'd like to get on a 2-week schedule. Could you start next week? Yes, I can, lady. And I appreciate it very much. Oh, that feels good, man. Let's get a few more. I'm gonna text her back. Awesome, man. It's a great day today. Beautiful weather. Things are looking up. That's kind of funny. Brought back down to earth real quick. Card declined at the store. I'm flat, what you call flat, broke, busted, whatever. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, how you
doing? I think I heard you drive by earlier.
Yeah.
I heard that engine.
Yeah, that thing.
I've been using it. It's not as clean as the pictures.
That's all right.
But, look, I have a side discharge and a bagger.
Right.
We'll start it up right here. I've just, I had two more, this one and that one.
Huh.
And things are tight.
Oh, okay.
I'm in the business, and this winter was horrible, man.
Yeah.
Horrible. Let me pick it up. Because I have a soft yard.
Right. I know, as long as it runs.
Yeah.
Stuff,
oh, that's a good, good engine.
Nope. Oh, shoot. better than my beef.
There's Family Dollar and Family Dollar. There's Sam Coram.
Yeah.
And before you get to Florida, take a right in Family Dollar.
Family Dollar?
Yeah.
All right, I'll run right down. I'll be right back. Yeah, I definitely need it because actually I'm in business.
Oh, yeah.
But I work on foreclosed houses. See, that's all I do.
Yeah. And it's so, a good little mowing.
Right. Yeah. I'll be right back,
okay,
sir.
As a nice old dude actually offered to pay me more than what I was asking. That's rare. You can't judge a book by its cover. He was kind of rough looking. He had a dusty van. The windows were busted out. It stalled on my driveway when he pulled up the second time. He had to go get change. And he works on foreclosures. And very well spoken. We talked for a bit. I gave him back his $10. We're both happy. I wished him luck with this new season. He understands my position this winter.